Now that you have installed the Garmin Messenger app on your compatible smartphone, we're going to show you some of the features it has to offer for your activated inReach device. We will be using an inReach Mini 2, but the features here are available on other compatible devices. In this video, we will be using an Android smartphone, but the process is similar on Apple devices. Begin by opening the Garmin Messenger app. Next, ensure your device is on and connected to your smartphone. Let's review how the Messenger app allows for controlling your device. In the upper left is an SOS icon. When you select Initiate SOS, the inReach Messenger will begin the SOS process. Do not activate SOS unless you are in an emergency situation. To find out more about your device's SOS feature, visit support.garmin.com or the link in the description. The top center icon takes you to your contacts page. Here you can see or add additional contacts. To add contacts, select the plus icon in the upper right. The gear icon in the upper right is your settings menu. From settings, you can adjust the tracking send interval, change sounds, change map settings, access inReach remote settings, and view the system settings. By selecting tracking, you will be able to adjust the send interval to your map share for friends and family to follow along on your adventure, and also turn on or off auto track. Based on which subscription plan you purchased, each track point may have a cost. With the Expedition plan, our track points are included. When you enter the sounds menu, you will have the ability to customize the volume and what sounds play for different functions, or mute them completely. From the map menu, you can adjust map details. These will be on by default. By selecting inReach Remote, you can pair your device to a compatible Garmin Adventure Watch or other GPS device. Finally, selecting System will provide access to display settings on your inReach Mini 2. Back on the device menu screen in the lower right, you can select Tracking. This is a quick and easy way to change your tracking interval. Once in the tracking menu, select the settings icon in the lower left. Here you can change your send interval and share your tracking with MapShare from your device. Select MapShare settings. Turning MapShare on will allow your selected track interval to record your path. Select MapShare settings. There are settings and filter options that you can customize. The name and description fields could be where you are going and what you are doing, such as Yosemite and hiking. Adding a password allows for control of who is able to view the locations and messages shared by your MapShare. Only people with the password will be able to log in and view your MapShare. Allowing viewers to send you messages or requesting a location while viewing your MapShare is convenient, but based on your plan, do count towards your plan total. Once done, select Save Changes. Next, you will need to select View Consent to allow your information to be sent to MapShare. You can also view or set up MapShare for a Messenger FAQ at support.garmin.com for more detail. Check-in messages are a convenient way of sending one of three messages to a predefined group of family and friends. Check-ins are unlimited, and sending them doesn't count towards your included message allotment. Keep in mind, any replies will count towards your plan. You can select Edit Check-in Contacts to update your contacts anytime you are on Wi-Fi or cell. Select the plus icon in the upper right and select which contacts, MapShare, or social media you would like the message to be sent to. Once you are done, select Save. You can also review who your check-in message is going to be sent to by selecting it. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.